Hello everyone, welcome to Krushi Mentors. This is your Navin sir. So in this video you are going to learn about so first AEO exam after formation of Telangana state TSPSC conducted the first AEO exam that is held on March 4, 2016. The number of vacancies 311. For that agriculture optional paper, so I am explaining about this. Okay, so please watch the video till the end, so without skipping the meanwhile. Okay, so this is the most important because every AEO exam, so many questions are repeated several times. That's why I am requesting you to don't skip the videos, okay, watch the till the end. And once again request you to please subscribe my channel who are watching the first time, okay, like and share and comment. The first question, the scientific name of pomegranate butterfly is Fritirsia virgata, Virachola isocrates, Rhipiphorotrypes cruentus, Clania cremeri. So the scientific name of the pomegranate butterfly, in Hindi it is called as the anar butterfly. So scientific name is Virachola isocrates is the scientific name of the pomegranate butterfly. So during the seed drying in LSU dryer, the temperature should not exceed 40 degrees, 50 degrees, 30 degrees, 60 degrees. So answer is the in case of the during the LSU drying, so dryer temperature should not exceed 40 degrees. In here LSU, remember the expansion, Louisiana State University. The example for green manure crop, Glyceria, Indigo, Subabulu and Croton. So answer is the Indigo. Green manure crop example, Indigo, okay, Sun Hemp, okay, then Dhanchia, Sesbania, Pilli Pesara, then Wild Indigo. So these are the green manure crops. Okay, then what are these? Glyceria, Subabul, Crotons, Pongamia, okay, Pongamia, then Neem and Azolla. So these are the green leaf manures. Glyceria, Subabulu, Croton, Pongamia, Neem, Azolla are the green leaf manures. Okay, remember examples. The tool used to draw the primary samples from seed heaps is gummet divider, bin trayer, stick trayer, notch trayer. So answer is the stick trayer. In perfect competition market, price greater than marginal revenue greater than average revenue. Price into marginal revenue by average revenue. Price is equal to marginal revenue is equal to average revenue. Price less than marginal revenue less than the average revenue. In perfect competition market, price is equal to marginal revenue as well as average revenue. So price is equal to MR is equal to AR. The pH of acidic soils can be brought to neutral by applying guano, bone meal, fish meal, blood meal. Answer is bone meal. The composite varieties are available in the following crops: maize, comma bajra, bajra paddy, tomato brinjal, wheat and maize. So composite varieties are so available in only maize and bajra. This question repeated to those. So AEO 311 vacancies, AEO 1000 vacancies as well as AEO 851 vacancies. The part of the equipment which separate choppy and unfilled seeds. Choppy and unfilled seeds: grader, scarifier, scalper, aspirator. So choppy and unfilled grains separated by using the aspirator. Micro level observation and evaluation methods are developed in the DASH method: mass contact, group contact, individual contact, result demonstration. So answer is the group contact method. The material used for the purification of sugarcane juice is hydrose sugar, lime, sesame oil. So answer is the lime. It is a part of sugarcane juice crusher. It's a very very important question. Rubber roller, expelling roller, rolling roller, extraction roller. So answer is extraction roller. Okay, remember in sugarcane crusher contain the three types of rollers. One is the king roller. Second one is crushing roller. Third one is extraction roller. Okay, so remember, so king exam very important one. King roller is a immovable or non-movable, they are in the standing position, always it will not move. Okay, so it is in fixed position, king roller. Okay, so first of all, sugarcane stalks are first to move between the king roller and crushing roller. It move between the king roller, crushing roller. So king roller crushing, between the king roller crushing roller, crushing the sugarcane stalks. After it pass to the again, crushing roller and extract roller. They extract the juice from the sugarcane. So that is the procedure. Okay. So king roller, crushing roller and extract roller, three rollers are present. So king rollers are fixed position, it will not move. Okay, clear. The most predominant disease in vegetable nursery is leaf spot, powder mildew, rust, damping off. So in case of vegetable nursery, common lekka disease is the damping off. In ionic form of nitrogen which dissolve in water and leaches into deeper layer of the soil is ammonia, amyl, ammonium nitrate, nitrate. Answer is the nitrate form. First antennal segment is called scape, flagella, telson, pedicel. So antenna contain three parts basically. So scape, okay, then followed by flagellum. There are three basically parts are present in the antenna. The question asked, the first part of the antenna segment is the scape. An example for complete stem parasite is Striga, Loranthus, Cuscuta, Orobanchii. So, answer is the Cascuta. Okay. So I will give you explanation about this one. So there are two types of the parasite. One is the root parasite. Okay. Second one is the stem parasite. Root parasite again classified into two types. One is the complete root parasite. Second one is the partial root parasite. Okay, complete root parasite and a partial root parasite. Again, stem parasite also again classified into so complete stem parasite, partial stem parasite. Okay, so example for the so complete root parasite. Example is Vorabanchi. Vorabanchi called as a broom rat. Okay. So partial root parasite example is Striga. Okay. Again, complete stem parasite example is Cascuta. And partial root parasite is the Loranthus. Loranthus. So what is the question asked? So complete stem parasite. Your answer is the Cascuta. Okay. You have to remember this flow chart is it. Okay. Very, very important. 100% expected question in AEO, any exams. So method of grafting in which scion is grafted when the root stock is T attached to mother plant is wedge grafting, side grafting, approach grafting, veneer grafting. Veneer grafting answer is the so approach grafting. What is the cost of printing in page is? Okay, so what is the cost of printing in a page is? So answer 21 to 25%, 30 to 38%, 5 to 10%. So 10 to 12%. Answer is the 10 to 12%. And also remember that so cost of the paper should not so cost of the paper should not so cross 60 to 70% of the so total cost. You have to remember that is very, very important. The casual organism of bacterial spot in chili, Xanthomonas campestris oryzae, is caused by the BLB, bacterial leaf blight in rice. Okay, Xanthomonas fumicae, Xanthomonas oxynopodus fumicae, that is causing the bacterial leaf spot in so pomegranate. Okay, leaf. The Xanthomonas campestris viscatoria. Fourth one is Xanthomonas campestris citri. Xanthomonas campestris citri causes the citrus canker. Citrus canker. Okay, so Xanthomonas campestris viscatoria is the right answer for the so bacterial leaf spot in the chili. For the first state which introduce Mandal Parishad, first state which introduce Mandal Parishad in the country is Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh. So answer is the Karnataka. For the preparation of good quality jaggery, the following material is used: groundnut plant pulp, bendi plant pulp, marigold plant pulp, brinjal plant pulp. So answer is the so bendi plant pulp. Which of the following is used as a tool for farm financial progress analysis? So balance sheet, Kisan credit card, bank passbook, income statement. So answer is the balance sheet. Cryptolemus montrosiri bio agent used for the so management of the following pest. Some very very important question: mealybug, whitefly, jar seed, aphids. So answer is the so mealybug. Because of infestation of one of the following pests, the cotton leaf margin turned into brick red color, leaf curling, then leaf drop off. Mites, thrips, jar seed, aphids. Answer is the jar seeds. The acid used to remove dormancy in paddy. So very very important. So concentrated nitric acid, concentrated hydrochloric acid, citric acid, concentrated sulfuric acid. So answer is so concentrated so nitric acid. So generally so dormancy removing the so paddy by so 6 ml of so concentrated nitric acid in 1 ml of water. This is generally used. If any few varieties have the high rate of dormancy, for that so example for that so MTU 1001 in Italian is the Vijeta variety. For that this have the high dormancy. For that 10 ml per liter of water you have to use the nitric acid. Okay, first you have to soak the 24 hours in the nitric acid, then you have to drain again 24 hours in the normal condition, then that is the procedure for the so dormancy removal in the paddy crop. The number of stem cuttings of hybrid Napier required to plant in one hectare is 3,30,000, 3,300. So answer is the 30,000. The cucurbit fruit fly pupate in the root, fruit, leaf, soil. So very very important. Cucurbit fruit fly pupates in the soil. According to the Harrington thumb rule, to double the shelf life of the sea storage, temperature should be reduced to. So here is the 10 degrees, 5 degrees, 20 degrees, 30 degrees. So answer is the 5 degrees. Answer is the 5 degrees. The fungicide used against rust disease belong to the groups. Benzenes, acyl alanines, morpholins, oxalins. Actually it's not oxalins, oxathalins. Oxathalins is the exact answer, but in material exam they ask oxalins. Okay, right. An example of phosphorus solubilizing fungi, so aspergillus, VAM, Pseudomonas, Trichoderma. In four options, Pseudomonas is a bacteria, it is eliminated. Trichoderma is a so bio agent. So VAM is a fungi, aspergillus is a fungi. So VAM is a phosphorus mobilizing fungi. Aspergillus is the phosphorus solubilizing fungi. So aspergillus solubilizing fungi example, aspergillus as well as the penicillium. In case of aspergillus abamori, we call as the side-begin aspergillus abamori, penicillium bilagi. These two are the fungus, so used for the phosphorus solubilizing fungus. The quantity of dung required for the preparation of 3 cubic meter of gobar gas is 100 kgs, 50 kgs, 125 kgs, 75 kgs. Okay, remember that. So basically 2 cubic meter production of the gobar gas required 50 kg of the dung. 50 kg of the dung. Okay, right. For 3 cubic meter, how much required? So basically, I tell you, basically 2 cubic meter of production of the gobar gas required 50 kg dung. So 3 cubic meter, how much required? Simple. So cross multiply. So 50 into 3 by 2 will get 150 by 2. You will get answer 75 kgs. 75 kgs. Answer is the 75 kgs. And also remember that exam under father pass also remember. So for production of the 2 cubic meter copper gas required 50 kgs of the dung. For the production of 50 kgs of dung required at least 5 animals. At least 5 animals. Okay, right. And also, so the distance between the so kitchen to gobar gas unit not more than 20 meters. 20 meters is the maximum limit for the distance with kitchen and gobar gas unit. Sugarcane breeding institute of ICAR is located Bhopal, Anakapalli, Rudrur, Coimbatore. Answer is the Coimbatore. In perfect competition market, the point where demand supply equals dash is determined. Natural price, opportunity cost price, equilibrium price, marketing cost. So answer is equilibrium price. Inceptual method of planting, dash trees can be accommodated as compared to the square method. So 20% more, 15% more, 15% less, 10% less. So we can accommodate septual method of planting, so more than 15%. The capacity of soil to produce crop yield is determined as soil texture, soil productivity, soil structure, soil fertility. So answer is the soil productivity. The quantity of water absorbed and stored in 1 cubic feet vermiculite. 1 cubic meter for vermiculite. 20 to 25 liters, 7 to 25 liters, 10 to 12 liters, 14 to 18 liters. Answer is the 14 to 18 liters. The method of collecting village information from the villagers by walking around the village by extension officer is Venn diagram, social mapping, transect walk, discussion method. So answer is the transect walk. Lowest seed multiplication rate is by witnessed in dash crop. So paddy, sesame, maize, groundnut. Okay, so lowest seed multiplication rate is witnessed in the dash crop. So paddy, sesame, maize and groundnut. So first of all, what is seed multiplication rate? Multiplication rate defined as number of seeds to be produced from a single seed when it is sown and harvested. So very very important. The number of seeds to be produced from a single seed when it is sown and harvested, that is called as the seed multiplication rate. So basically rice varieties 1:80, for hybrids it is the 1:100. Okay, in case of sesame, so 1:250, 1:250, it means one, if you put the one seed, from one seed will get the 250 seeds, one plant. Okay, in maize, so varieties, so 1:80, and maize hybrids will get 1:100. In case of groundnut, so it is a 1:8 only, not 80, it's 8. What is the question? Lowest seed multiplication rate. Answer is the, so among this groundnut is the lowest. Answer is the groundnut. The failure of pollen of a bisexual flower to fertilize, the stigma of the same flower, stigma of the same flower is termed as self incompatibility, cristogamy, heterogamy, male sterility. So answer is the self incompatibility. An example of anticoagulant type rodenticide. Anticoagulant type rodenticide. So methyl bromide, zinc phosphate, bromodiolone, aluminum phosphate. Answer is the antico example bromodiolone. Okay. So methyl bromide is the fumigant. Methyl bromide is the fumigant rodenticide. Fumigant rodenticide. So zinc phosphate and then aluminum phosphate are the acute poisons. Acute poisons. Okay. Through composting the CN ratio, inorganic matter can be decreased, increased, equal, no changes. So decreases. So process going on. So CN ratio decreases. Initial stage of the decomposition of CN decomposition. So CN ratio is very high. The process is continuous. Decomposes automatically. So CN ratio decreases. The quality of agricultural product are marked with code mark, quality mark, ISA mark, AG mark. Answer is the AG mark. AG mark means agriculture mark. The characters of Thysanoptera is possess right mandible, possess piercing second half of the mouth parts. Answer is the one and two option. Both are option in the Thysanoptera. Commonly used herbicide in pulses before sowing. So pulses before sowing, flucloralin, cyamazine, atrazine, 2,4-D sodium salt. So flucloralin is the pre-emergence, so before sowing pulses. Agriculture development through research and extension integration at district level and monitoring of agriculture technology system is main mandate of Agriculture Technology Management Agency, that is called ATMA, Agriculture Research Station, ARS, DART Center, last one is the Regional Agriculture Research Station, so RARS. So answer is the ATMA, Agriculture Technology Management Agencies. Castor oil coated yellow sticky traps are used for the mounting of white flies, thrips, leafhoppers, nematodes. So answer is the white flies. So yellow sticky trap is the white flies. Blue stickies are with the thrips, you have to remember. Blue sticky traps. High yielding papaya variety which is suitable for the transportation into distance places is Kotu, Pusatar, Red Lady, Madhubindu. Answer is the Red Lady. Identification of the insect by exposing the seeds spread in a tray to 22 kilowatt 33 mega amp for 10 seconds from 30 centimeter distance is called visual inspection, x-ray radiography, transparency test, seed viability test. To answer is the x-ray radiography. Bud necrosis in groundnut is transmitted by leafhopper, thrips, mite, white flies. Answer is the thrips. A bill act is formed to protect the quality seed development and farmers' reproduction. Seed bill 2010, National Agriculture Commission report, National Seed Policy 2002, PPV and FAR Act 2003. So for this question, the discrepancy is found in question and answer. Full marks is being awarded to all the candidates. Germination of the seed within a fruit before separation of the plant. Separation from the plant. Vivipari, hypogeal, epigeal, parthenocarpy. Answer is the vivipari germination. The minimum number of seeds required for seed germination test is. So answer is the 400. The insecticide used for seed treatment of pulses like green gram and black gram is carbaryl, folate, carbosulfan, carbofuran. Answer is the carbosulfan. Very important. So green gram and black gram for seed treatment of used insecticide is the carbosulfan. The type of the greenhouse where two are more even span greenhouses are arranged side by side is pigeon furrow type, lean-to type, quinset type, gutter connected type. Answer is pigeon furrow type. Seed treatment adopted to remove the deep-seated fungal organism in seed is called seed encapsulation, seed protection, seed disinfection. Seed disinfection. Answer is the seed disinfection. The acid present in Napier grass, which is harmful to animals, is salicylic acid, citric acid, butyric acid, oxalic acid. Answer is the oxalic acid. The line connecting adjoining the place of equal atmosphere pressure is called isotherms, isobars, contour lines, isoisomers. So answer is the equal atmospheric pressure means isobars. Isotherms is the equal temperature. Contour lines are the equal elevation. Okay. Iso heights means the equal geological heights. When the average temperature falls below dash degrees, the growth of the paddy plant gets delayed and do not flower. So delayed and do not flower. 15 degrees, 35 degrees, 25 degrees, 10 degrees, 20 degrees. Answer is the 15 degrees. The preservative used in jam to prevent fungal infection is sodium benzoate, sodium carbonate, KMS, potassium metasulfate, the potassium permanganate. Answer is the sodium benzoate. Selection of plants with desirable characteristic feature and cultivating them is termed as selection, hybridization, mutation, introduction. So answer is selection. Which of the following is used to improve the quality of seed? Sheller, air skin, machin, gravity separator, Huller scarifier. Okay, so answer is the gravity separator. Seed rate, a kg per acre in aerobic rice is 40 to 45 kg per acre, 45 to 50 kg per acre, 25 to 30 kg per acre, 30 to 35 kg per acre. So note this question is discrepancy is found in the question or answer. Full mark is being awarded to all the candidates. In general answer is the 25-30 kg per acre. But the options are very confusing. That's why the question is the answer mask given to all the members. Non-endospermic series, peas, ragi, castor, maize. So answer is the peas. Peas and also beans. Okay, and also chickpea. These are the non-endospermic seeds example. Ragi, castor, maize and paddy as the example of the endospermic seeds. In an electronic color sorter, dash party helps in identifying the color of the seed. Feed hopper, photoelectronic sensor, starting chamber, background filter. So answer is the photoelectronic sensor. Seed village production program, farmers have to use dash seeds, nucleus seed, breeder seed, certified seed and foundation seed. So answer is the foundation seed. The growing of both crop and livestock enterprises on the farm is called as specialized farming, mixed farming, diversified farming, dry land farming. Answer is the mixed farming. Which of the following crop is not recommended to soil infested by root knot nematode? So paddy, brinjal, castor, zoar. Answer is the brinjal, should not go brinjal. The seed replacement rate in hybrid seeds 25%, 70%, 100%. This is also 50%, 25%. This is the 50%, not in 75%. Then 100%, 75%. Answer is the 100%. The seed replacement rate in hybrids is the 100%. Okay. So now what is the definition of the seed replacement seed replacement rate. So what is seed replacement rate? So seed replacement, it is a percentage of area sown out of total area of the crop planted in a season by using certified quality seed other than the farmer saved seed is called as the seed replacement rate. Again, I repeat for you, the percentage of area sown out of the total area of crop planted in a season by using certified or quality seeds other than the farmer saved seed is called as the seed replacement rate. Silverfish belong to the order Columbiola, Thysanura, Diplura, Protura. Answer is the Thysanura. Frederick Nicholson Raiju Dash slogan in this report submitted to India government on establishment of cooperative banks in the country. Find repression, find cooperation, find equality, find commodity. So answer is find repression. Okay. The instrument used to assess required quantity of water to the crops is probe, lactometer, refractometer, streptophotometer. Answer is the probe. The trap crop used for control of diamondback moth is in cabbage is castor, mustard, chickpea, sesame. Answer is the mustard. It's a very, very important question. During embryonic stage, insect class species head is formed by the fusion of dash segment, 6 segments, 7 segments, 5 segments, 4 segments. So answer is the 6 segments. Answer is the 6 segments. The isolation distance to be maintained for foundation seed production in the rice. So 3 meters, 5 meters, 50 meters, 10 meters. So rice foundation seed or certified seed, both the cases 3 meter is the isolation distance. Okay. One of the following is permanent soil and water conservation method: biological barrier, formation of dead furrows, terracing, strip leveling. So answer is the terracing. The number of plants required to plant in a grapes with Thomson seedless variety is 250 per acre, 445 per acre, 800 per acre, 667 per acre. So answer is the 445 per acre in Thomson seedless. So generally Thomson is planted into 3 into 3 meters. Okay. So how to find out the number of plants per acre? So area by the spacing. So area, the asked area is the acre. The option are given acre. So 4000 square meter by 3 into 3. Okay. So 4000 by 3 into 3 is 9. So we will get the answer 440 4 point something. Final answer is the 445 is the right.